Keeping in mind that to find the perimeter of a square, you add together the length of all the sides. What is the perimeter of a rectangle with length equals L and width equals W? Please select one.